The number of homes owned by people has gone up by a figure of 5 million from 1991 to 2007, as indicated by these two pie charts provided to us. We see that home ownership maintained its preference over the majority of the people, while there is little change in private renting. The two figures that seem to have reduced over the same time period are social housing and social rentals.